SmartSulf is a breakthrough sulfur recovery technology based on sub-dewpointing Claus process that can substitute a conventional Claus plus tail gas treatment unit with a more compact solution. SmartSulf is able to achieve high sulfur recovery of up to 99.7% with a simple two-stage catalytic process and without TGTU. SmartSulf is a solution with less equipment, reduced plot plan area, and lower CO2 footprint than a conventional Claus plus tail gas treatment unit system. This Claus-based process is composed of two steps. First, a thermal stage where acid gases are burnt with air inside the reaction furnace. Then the hot gases cool down through a waste heat boiler, which produces steam, and then sent to the first sulfur condenser. Second, a catalytic stage replaces the entire Claus plus tail gas treatment unit system by two permutable catalytic reactors with integrated heat exchangers. The first reactor operates at hot temperature, hot mode, whereas the second one operates at low temperature, cold mode. Both reactors are filled with Axens titanium catalysts in the top adiabatic section, whereas Axens alumina catalyst is loaded in the bottom isothermal section, between the thermoplates of the integrated cooler. SmartSulf technology relies on two important features. Increased thermodynamic conversion of the Claus reactions thanks to the embedded coolers. Sub-dewpoint Claus process that improves the overall sulfur recovery. The process gas from the waste heat boiler is cooled down in the first sulfur condenser, where sulfur is condensed and steam produced. Then, the process gas is reheated prior to entering the hot mode reactor via the four-way valve. In the adiabatic top section of the reactor, COS and CS2 are converted at high temperature. The gas then flows to the isothermal bottom section, where the heat of reaction is removed by the embedded cooler, consequently increasing the conversion of the Claus reactions. The gas leaves the reactor via the second four-way valve to the second sulfur condenser, where sulfur vapor is condensed and additional steam is produced. The gas from the second sulfur condenser is reheated before entering the cold mode reactor in order to avoid sulfur deposits on the adiabatic top section of the reactor. In the isothermal section, the process gas is cooled down below the sulfur dew point temperature, where elemental sulfur produced is absorbed on the alumina catalyst. Total sulfur recovery at the outlet of the cold mode reactor can reach up to 99.7%. Finally, the treated process gas flows via the four-way valve to the incinerator without requiring a tail gas treatment unit. Once the catalyst pores of the cold mode reactor are saturated with sulfur, a switchover procedure is required to perform the catalyst regeneration. This procedure consists in reversing the sequence of the two reactors. The hot mode reactor, free of sulfur, shifts to the absorber position and becomes the cold one, whereas the sulfur-saturated cold mode reactor becomes the hot one, where the sulfur will be desorbed in the hot conditions. After the switchover, the reactors change their positions in the process and a new cycle starts. This sequence occurs every 24 to 48 hours, and it is fully automated, without any operator action, and without standby reactor and dedicated regeneration loop. SmartSulf can be adapted to reach 99.9%+ sulfur removal by adding a polishing section with caustic wash downstream of the incinerator. This upgrade can achieve World Bank specifications for SO2 emission. SmartSulf is a sub-dewpointing sulfur recovery process with the following advantages. Up to 99.7% sulfur recovery without TGTU. Possibility to reach World Bank specification with polishing. Easy operability, fully automated process without need for more follow-up than a conventional Claus unit. Hydrogen-free technology because of no need of hydrogenation section. Oxygen-free technology, resulting in no corrosion and no safety concerns due to sulfur fire. Lower capital and operating costs, less equipment and reduced plot plan area in comparison with a conventional Claus plus TGTU. And finally, lower CO2 footprint. Today, several gas plants and refineries in the world rely on SmartSulf technology. If you want to know how this breakthrough solution can be implemented, please contact us.